Welcome to another episode of OOM Breaking News.
We have the first person ever to travel to Mars.
Mars?
Yep, that's right, Mars.
Why would anyone want to go to Mars?
Well, we have an alien to tell you why.
Hamidids.
Welcome to Mars, and I'm going to be your personal tour guide. Mars is one of the 4 terrestrial planets.
I should probably answer that.
This is the OOA speaking. Our Earthling is about to land on Mars.
Where is she?
Past the second moon.
Second moon, you ask?
Yes, we have 2, because we're that cool. Our first moon, her name is Phoebos. And then our second moon is named Deimos.
I like Phoebos better. She's bigger.
I love to hoot the hula. Too bad we don't have any rings on Mars.
Hello? Hello? The astronaut is about to land on Mars.
Landing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Landed on Mars.
Hello, Earthling.
I've never seen an Earthling up close before. Can I sniff you? How's Mars?
Well, Ceres is very big.
Ceres is a celestial body that is by far the largest and most massive asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. It's approximately the size of Texas. Yippee-ki-yay! Let's get out of this spaceship and into my room.
I'm tired.
Wake up!
Ow.
The day is only 24 hours, 39 minutes, and 35 seconds.
That's a little long for me. I'm used to only 24 hours on Earth.
You can suck it up. Come on.
It's really cold in here.
I mean, it is negative 85 degrees Fahrenheit.
Wish I had a jacket.
There you go. Plus, the current distance from Mars to the Sun is 145 million miles away.
That's far.
Yeah, it's a little chilly.
It's so cold!
Oh, man up.
Mars has a lot of sand on it. And don't forget, a ton of rocks.
And some dust.
A lot of dust. Come on, I think I see one of our famous volcanoes. This is Olivia, the volcano. Watch, she's about to spew. Oh, God. Oh, no! Come on, we gotta run,
Wow, look at it. It's a ring mold crater.
Come on!
Oh, let's go in it.
Yeah, we also have a lot of
red rocky stuff.
Yeah, a lot of red rocks.
And some mud.
See, red rocks. And so much mud.
It is a little hard to breathe, though. I mean, what's in the air?
Well, it's mostly carbon dioxide, but there's also nitrogen, argon, a little bit of oxygen, and carbon monoxide, with tiny amounts of other gas.
Well, now that you've seen all of Mars, let's get a recap from the OOM.
What, Janice?
Jilly Job and our astronaut needed some recap on information about Mars.
But Jilly Job did a great job on teaching the astronaut.
Well, she missed a couple of things. Mars is 3,386 kilometers.
And there's many canyons.
And Mars has Earth-like features, too. So now that you know all this information about Mars, you should take a trip. How much is it?
It's really cheap, I think like $100 million per person.
Oh wow, I can definitely afford that. Don't forget to bring your warmest winter coats and some oxygen tanks to be able to breathe.